And also today, federal agents are trying to speak with the wife of one of the brothers suspected of the bombings, Tamerlan Tsarnaev, who was killed in a shootout with police on Friday. However, she has been in seclusion here at her parents' home in North Kingstown, consulting with an attorney on her next course of action. As for Tsarnaev's brother, Jahar, he is now awake and is communicating with police.